Welcome to sunny Scotland. We've been invited by E&O Laboratories to visit their culture media production. Let's go.
Good afternoon. I'm Virginia Lucy, owner and managing director of E&O Laboratories in Bonnybridge in central Scotland. We manufacture culture media and now some virus transport medium as well on the back of COVID, and we export throughout the world as well as Europe and our own clinical customers within here, the UK. We operate over two manufacturing sites. This site this afternoon is our original factory where we've grown from nothing to 20 million plates. So very, very successful, very high quality. And in order to continually improve on the smaller volume ranges through Don Whitley, we've invested in some new Preparator sterilizers, which you'll see this afternoon.
Hi, my name's Stuart Gibson. I'm the Technical Development Manager for E&O Laboratories, and I'd like to spend a little bit of time this afternoon just to talk about our new Preparators, the MediaWell 30s from Alliance Bio Expertise. We purchased these machines through Don Whitley. We've worked with Don Whitley on a number of projects, including this one. We now have five of these Preparators. The machines themselves allow us flexibility in terms of their movability, their ability to be moved from one location to another, so we can change locations with them. It gives us the flexibility of size of batch, anywhere from around 2.5 litres up to about 30 litres at a time. We basically run the machines 3 or 4 times a day, making 30 litre batches. But it also gives us the opportunity to manufacture very small scale, such as R&D batches or pilot scale batches. The thing we like most about the control of the machines is that it allows us to control temperature and temperature profile very closely, and it gives us a very accurate and very detailed look at what the temperature profile looks like. We manufacture media for clinical labs, for food labs, for pharmaceutical labs, and these all require very careful control of how the media is manufactured. But not only that, they require us to provide a paper trail, a manufacturing trail, with complete visibility from raw materials right the way through manufacture to the final product. And these machines allow us to download the temperature profiles that each of the media batches has been through, so we can store that with the other information that we get about the batch, such as its productivity and sensitivity. Okay, these are the other three MediaWell 30s that we have in various stages of preparation this afternoon. One of the real advantages that we get from the machine as well is its ease of ability to add supplements and to very carefully control the stirring and mixing of the batch itself. Additionally, we obviously we have to dispense the media, and one of the really good things about this is that it's easy to set up the dispensing of the machine. It's easy to pump the media from the machine, and you get a really good batch return as far as the amount of media you get out. You know, we're typically losing perhaps 100 mils or less for every batch that we do, which is due to the excellent design and the shape of the vessel on the inside of the machine.
Our ambition is to become the number one supplier of culture media within the UK, and through a tremendous team of over 150 people, we are now champing at the bit to bring some new products to market now that the COVID is finally put to bed. Thank you.